SpeedyGoneCuber, and today in this video, guys, I'm going to be teaching you guys how to make an origami 3x3 Rubik's Cube stand out of paper. So let's get into the video, guys. Enjoy this video, guys. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you all later. Bye.